First and foremost, a person has the proper emunah, they would know. And if you were asked what is the most important achievement a person can attain in life, the most important, without any exception whatsoever, the answer is definitely to get to Rabbeinu Zalsi. Nothing is more important in life, because this affects a person's entire past. Entire past means for as many thousands of years as he has been present on this earth. It affects a person's entire future, meaning infinitely in the future. Nothing else can have that deep an effect upon a person's neshama, which is everlasting. Now, therefore, the most important venture, 10 persons to strive for, is to get to the tzitzit.